Good morning, girls. Today I am going to discuss with you about microscope and hanging dough preparation. These are the in microbiology subject unit 10. Okay, microscope. In 1590, F.H. Janssen and J. Janssen constructed the first simple compound light microscope. In 1665, Robert Hooke developed a first laboratory compound microscope. Later, Kepler and Galileo developed a modern classroom microscope. In 1672, Leeuwenhoek developed a first simple microscope with a magnification of 200 to 300. He is called as father of microscopy. The term microscope was coined by Faber in 1623. How the microscope works? Convex lenses are curved glass used to make microscopes and glasses, etc. Convex lens bend the light and focus it in. Slides. They look at something under a microscope. It needs to be very thin. This is because light needs to pass through the specimen. This specimen is first placed on a glass side, which is obviously see-through. This specimen is covered in a cover slip. This is really thin piece of glass. We will make our own slides. This is the cover slip microscope. This is the microscope slides. Why do we use microscope? To see the things that are too small to see with our eyes or even with a hand lens. Microscopes enabled scientists to understand that the cells are self-contained units. They were able to identify bacteria and other disease-causing organisms. Microscope. A microscope is an instrument used to see the objects that are too small for our naked eye. Micro means small, scope means aim. The science of investigating a small object using such an instrument is called as microscopy. Microscopic means invisible to the eye unless aided by a microscope. Light microscope, simple and compound. Simple is uses single lens, compound uses a set of lens or a lens system. This is a simple light microscope. This is the compound microscope. Compound microscope will have mechanical parts, magnifying parts, illuminating parts. Mechanical parts have adjustments and support. Magnifying parts enlarge the specimen and illuminating part provide the light. This is the inclination joint, pillar, base. Base, bottommost portion that supports the entire or lower microscope. Pillar, part above the base that supports the other parts. Inclination joint, allowing for tilting of microscope for convenience of the user. Next to draw table, body tube, stays, arm or neck. Mechanical parts, continuation. Arm or neck, curved or slanted part which is held while carrying the microscope. Stage, platform where the object to be examined is placed. Stage clips, secures the specimen to the stage. Next, body tube and draw tube. Stage opening. Body tube attached to the arm and bears the lenses. Draw tube, cylindrical structure on the top of the body tube that holds the ocular lenses. Dust shield, revolving nose piece. Revolving or rotating nose piece. Rotating disc where the objectives are attached. Dust shield lies atop the nose piece and keeps the dust from settling on the objectives. This is the coarse adjustment knob, fine adjustment knob. Coarse adjustment knob means gear to the body tube which elevates or lowers when rotated, bringing the object into approximate focus. Fine adjustment knob, a smaller knob for delicate focusing, bringing the object into perfect focus. Iris, diaphragm lever and condenser adjustment. Mechanical parts, condenser adjustment knob elevates and lowers the condenser to regulate the intensity of light. Iris, diaphragm lever, lever in front of the condenser. You move horizontally to open or close the diaphragm. This is the mirror or electric lamp, illuminating parts. Mirror. Mirror located beneath the stage and has the concave and plane surfaces to gather a direct light in order to illuminate the object. Electric lamp, a built-in illuminator beneath the stage that may be used if sunlight is not prepared or is not available. This is the objectives. Magnifying parts, objectives, metal cylinders attached to below the nose piece and contains especially ground and polished lenses. Low power objective gives the lower magnification, usually 10 to 30 magnification. High power objective gives higher magnification of 40 to 41. Oil immersion objective gives higher magnitude, usually 97 to 100, and is used wet either cedar wood. Magnification, objective lens into eyepiece. What is the total magnification if the objective lens is 20 times and the eyepiece lens is 5 times, means magnification is 20 into 5 into 100. Magnification, magnifying parts, ocular or eyepiece, another set of lens found on the top of the tube which function to further magnifying the image produced by the objective lenses are usually ranges from 5 to 15 magnitude. Caring for the microscope. Do not let any liquids to come in contact with the microscope. Always store the microscope inside a box after use. Return the objective lens onto the lower part after use. Low power after use. Carry the microscope by the arm. Use a soft clean tissue to wipe the lenses. Microscopy. Microscopy is to get a magnified image in which the structures may be resolved which could not be resolved with the help of an unaided eye. Magnification. It is the ratio of the size of the object seen under the microscope to the actual size observed with unaided eye. The total magnification of microscope is calculated by multiplying the magnifying power of the objective lens by that of the eyepiece. Resolving power. It is the ability to differentiate two close points as separate. The resolving power of human eye is 0.25 millimeter. The light microscope can separate dots that are 0.2 micrometer apart. The electron microscope can separate dots that are 0.5 nanometer apart. This is the light microscope. Bacilli and cocci under light microscope. This is the dark field microscope, paramecium, treponema, vincenti. This is the phase contrast microscope, macronucleus, micronucleus and paramecium. In paramecium, micronucleus and macronucleus. Fluorescence microscope. This is the electron microscope. What are the precautions you should take during using of a microscope? Before using microscope, make sure that the eyepiece as well as the objectives are clean. The plain side of the mirror is in position. Make the minimal and careful use of only the fine adjustment while examining the object under the high power and oil immersion lenses. Never clean the objective with alcohol as it may dissolute. Dissolve the cement which unites the component lenses. Higher the magnification, smaller the area that can be examined at a time. It is always advisable to focus the object under the low power of 10 magnitude first and then switch over to the next high power. Next comes to hanging drop preparation procedure. Hanging drop preparation. Hanging drop preparation is useful technique employed in the laboratory for the microscopy examination of living microorganisms. That is visible microorganisms, especially the bacteria, without staining them and to see their motility due to flagella. Flagella is the organ of locomotion in bacteria and various types of arrangements of flagella found in the bacteria, which causes the variation in the motility of bacteria as some are highly motile and some are highly slightly motile. Principle of hanging drop preparation. The hanging drop preparations is a special type of wet mount in which a drop of blood culture of microorganism or a bacterial suspension to be analyzed is placed on a glass cover slip which is encircled with a stick substance, preferably petroleum jelly, and this cover slip containing the specimen is promptly inverted over the special type of glass slide that is known as cavity slide or depression slide, containing a well, depression or cavity, in order that the drop hangs freely over the cover slip in the concavity of the slide. And the petroleum jelly forms a seal that prevents the evaporation of the specimen and preserves it temporarily. The hanging drop preparation is then examined under the microscope to check the motility of the organism, preferably under reduced light to enhance the visibility and for better contrast. This method is ideally used in the laboratory to check the motility of bacteria. Requirements for hanging drop preparation are 12-hour old broth culture of specimen or bacteria suspension, hanging drop slide or cavity slide, glass cover slips, Vaseline or petroleum jelly, match sticks, wax marking pencil. Procedure of hanging drop preparation. Clean and flame the hanging drop slide or cavity slide and place it on the table with concavity or depression side up, and apply a thin layer of Vaseline or petroleum jelly around the concavity. If you are using a routine microscope glass slide, then apply a paraffin ring or a ring of adhesive tape to make a circular concavity on the slide. This step is not needed if a glass slide with depression is available. This is the first step, Vaseline, concavity, this is the slide. Now clean the cover slip and apply petroleum jelly or Vaseline on each of the four corners of the cover slip using a matchstick. Place the jelly coated over the cover slip onto the clean paper with the petroleum jelly side up. Transfer the leaful of broth culture or bacterial suspension in the center of the cover slip. Note, the drop should not be too large or too small, and the size of the drop should be adjusted as per the dimensions and depression of the cover slip and cavity slide respectively. Now place the depression slide onto the cover slip with the cavity facing down so that the depression covers the suspension drop. Press the slide gently to form a seal between the cover slip and the slide to prevent the evaporation of specimen. See, this is the cover slip, drop of microbial culture, inoculation loop. Next, lift the preparation quickly and turn the hanging drop preparation cover slip up so that the culture drop is suspended into the concavity of depression slide. See, this is the depression slide. Examine the preparation under the power micro objective lens with reduced light and close the diaphragm of microscope. Focus the edge that is appeared at regular lines crossing the field of the slide using the force adjustment knob. Without moving the microscope tube, switch to the higher power objective lens and examine the preparation again. Adjust the focus with the fine adjustment knob until the edge of the drop can be seen. Place the drop of immersion oil on the cover slip and examine the preparation under oil immersion objective lens 100 magnitude. See this. Observations of hanging drop preparations. Observe under microscope by focusing the edge of the drop and carefully find the tiny objects which are bacteria. The bacteria cell will appear either in a dark or slightly greenish tiny bodies, very small rods that are bacilli or spheres, round or coccoid. These cells will appear larger and larger as you increase the power of the objective lens. But remember to carefully observe the edges of the drop for tiny organisms. You can also adjust the light microscope by using the diaphragm lever to maximize the visibility of the cells and to develop the better contrast. Observe the bacterial cells carefully and note down their morphology and grouping, and also determine whether the organisms are truly motile or not. Brownian movements and passive drifting of all the organisms, motile and non-motile, are usually visible in the hanging drop slide, but on precise and accurate examination of hanging drop preparation, you will be able to differentiate Brownian movement with the true motility of the bacteria cell. What is meant by Brownian movements? These are the oscillatory movement at the nearly fixed point and possessed by small bodies which are suspended in fluid and due to irregularities in their bombardment by molecules of water. Next, precautions to be taken while performing hanging drop preparation. Use PPE, personal protective equipment, that is gloves, mask, lab coat, gown, safety, goggles, etc. is mandatory as you are going to deal with the highly infectious viable microorganisms. Use the young culture of the organism, as in old culture, most preferably the organisms are dead. Put the appropriate size of the drop onto the cover slide, which should not be too large or too small, and hang freely in the concavity of depression slide. First observe under low power objective and then switch on to the high power and IL immersion objective for easy findings. Adjust the diaphragm accordingly for the better contrast, which minimizes the error of observations. Errors in observations: do not misunderstand and passive drifting and Brownian motion of the bacteria wall with the motility. Observe carefully before reporting as motile or non-motile organisms. Thank you, girls.